According to Fightful Selects, the Iinspiration could have showed up at WWE Royal Rumble, and I guess they still could, but they don't want to. I don't know about the bad blood. I don't know about the Sean Spears situation. I forget who the other one's dating. But they also had COVID recently, so that could be an issue too, with 1,000 subscribers.